last period.
I know. I haven't seen you since 15 minutes ago.
I know. So,
do you know what were you thinking?
You know what I was thinking? Remember the Wolverine Cup we did last year?
I do.
We should do that again, maybe.
How fun would that be? I can't wait to see how much the kids have learned.
Yeah, it'd be a friendly competition. We just, you know, be laid back. We won't make that
exactly.
big
Exactly. Good luck to you.
It won't be a big deal. Yeah, good luck to you, too. Good luck to you, too. We'll see you on the last day of semester.
Sounds good.
There you are. Just wanted to check in to see how you're doing. You know, this year, Dr. Taylor wants to do the Wolverine Cup again. I know. I'm going to make sure that we win again, okay? So you're going to stay in my classroom. All right. Give me a hug. Okay. I promise we're going to win again, okay?
Lonely. I'm Mr. Lonely.
Cup is, you know, it's a tradition we have, me and Dr. Taylor's classes. He's a doctor now, that's what I keep saying. And last year we won, of course, and this year we plan to as well. We've got to keep the streak going. You better watch out. He's going down again.
How do you plan to beat Mr. Beat in the Wolverine Cup this year?
Smart. Just plain brain power and overpowering him with my brain.
How about your students?
Same thing.
All right, Dr. Taylor. I'm coming for you. Taking this beard off, getting ready for the Wolverine Cup. Me and my students are ready for the Wolverine Cup. And when you know my beard is coming off, you know I mean business.
Traveling over the Rocky Mountains. And also, Common Core, we had to make a claim and back it up. Here's my claim. I think Lewis and Clark's expedition had the hardest journey west. Here's my evidence from the book, from the text. On page 298, it says, finding out just what the U.S. had bought. This tells me that being first had to be hard because we really didn't know what Lewis and Clark would find. Imagine going out and not knowing what we'd find. Everybody got that? Guys? Hello?
Look at me. I'm Dr. Taylor. I think I'm smart because I have a PhD and I wrote this little book.
I'm Mr. Beat. Look at me play my piano. I'll write songs about the president that no one listens to. I'm gonna win!
You better prove that you earned that title of doctor.
Your music sucks!
You don't teach good. I mean, sorry, Mr. Brockett. You don't teach well.
Beats the